despite the blood and the sweat and the tears that we go through, in any relationship where there is love, God is alive. Be that between a man and a man, or a woman and a woman, and a man and a woman. God is alive in those marriages.